All over the world, hearts are hurting. Some places have it worse than others. What can we do to connect our hearts? It starts with how we can use heart to make healthy choices. But what if those choices are not accessible? To connect with our own hearts, to monitor our hearts, to understand our risk. To connect to every heart. We want everyone to have access to the same tools, the same opportunities, to connect people with cardiovascular disease, to create community. Will you use heart to connect?